here at the Kyoto Nishikyogoku Athletic Stadium, the home of Kyoto Sanga FC. And their visitors, Matsumoto Yamaga FC. Nice cross, and the goalkeeper does an excellent job then. And Sugimoto to the rescue, otherwise it would have been another goal for Furuyama. Another Iwakami throws, keeper misses it. And it's missed terribly then by Kiyama. That should have been the opening goal for Matsumoto. Yama there. And Kumai stepping up. Looked into Kudo. Oh, Kudo! Oh, Masashi Kudo. I think it was tipped on to the bar by Murayama. There's the ball game for today. And the best chance falling to Ogura, hitting the post in the 83rd minute. Final score, Kyoto Sanga 0, Matsumoto Yamaga 0.